Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel, the ultimate spot for all your tech needs. If you thought you knew everything about your Android phone, think again. Today we're diving into the mysterious world of #4636#, a secret code that's no longer as accessible as it used to be, but fear not, we've got the workaround. So grab your device and let's unlock some hidden features together. And if you're excited about discovering what your Android device can do, smash that like button and subscribe if you haven't already. First off, what exactly is #4636#? It's a secret code, also known as a USSD code that used to grant access to a hidden menu on Android devices. This menu provided information on your phone's data usage, battery statistics, and even detailed insights about your Wi-Fi and cellular connections. However, due to security concerns and to prevent accidental misuse, access to this code has been restricted in recent updates. But don't worry, there's still a way to get to this hidden menu, and I'm here to guide you through it. To access this hidden menu without the code, you'll need to download a third-party app. One such app is Shortcut Master Lite. It's free and available on the Google Play Store. Remember, always download apps from trusted sources to keep your device safe. Once you've installed this app, open the app and tap the search icon, type in testing, and you'll see a list of activities. Look for something that says testing. And there you have it. In this way, you can see the hidden capabilities of your Android device, all thanks to one's easily accessible the code. Remember, with great power comes great responsibilities. Use these features wisely and respect your device's capabilities.